Did you know that drawing tools have many useful features? There is a video that explains the function of how to use stabilizer in detail before. So, if you are interested in that function, please check the related video on the upper right. In this video, I will introduce useful functions other than stabilizer. The straight line drawn using the drawing tool lets the user draw straight lines without using a ruler. However, I recommend using a straight ruler to draw precise straight lines and parallel lines. On the other hand, using the drawing tool is useful to draw simple straight lines. Open the stabilizer tool and select the straight line to draw straight lines easily. If you would like to go back to drawing freehand lines, open the stabilizer tool and turn off straight line. Rectangle drawing tools are a simple rectangular feature. It is convenient to make the square selection range and the frame and so on. Open the stabilizer window and tap rectangle in the drawing tool. Open the brush settings button and select the type of pen, and adjust the brush thickness. A rectangle can be easily made by dragging and separating the finger or pen on the canvas. If you turn on fill in the drawing tool, you can fill the inside of the line when drawing a rectangle, circle, ellipse, regular polygon, bezier curve, and polyline. Here, use squares, circles, ellipses, and regular polygons to turn on the fill switch. Tap color picker of fill color to set the color. You can draw those figures with the inside of the line filled. The regular polygon drawing tool allows you to easily draw beautiful triangles, pentagons, hexagons, etc. The number of corners can be increased up to a maximum of 16. I tried to make the largest hexadecagon, but it looked like just a circle. Even a decagon looks like a slightly angular circle. Personally, I think that from triangle to hexagons have a beautiful regular polygon shape. The Bezier Curve drawing tool allows you to easily draw a beautiful curve by manipulating the passing points of the line. Tap Stabilizer and tap Bezier Curve in the drawing tool. Tap the canvas to place a passing point that becomes the start point. After that, tap continuously to place multiple passing points. Drag the line to move the whole image. Drag the line with two fingers to zoom or rotate. After dragging the passing point to adjust the shape, tap the check button. The polyline drawing tool allows you to easily draw clean polylines by letting you manipulate the passing points of a line. Tap Stabilizer and tap Polyline in the drawing tool. You can use the polyline by performing the same operation as the Bezier curve. At first, I had a hard time not knowing how to operate these two, but I could do it by referring to the official blog of Ibis Paint X. If you use any drawing tools as an accent for the background or illustration, it will look good. Thank you for watching this video. If this video is interesting, please push your like button. Also, if you ask questions in the comment section, it will be answered as soon as possible. Depending on the content, I may post new videos for answering your doubts and comments. So please subscribe to Animembo and set notifications for this. There are many people who watch the videos and don't register. So I will be very happy if you help me to grow. See you again in the next video.